Didier Drogba with maybe his last kick of a ball for Chelsea Football Club.